And it gets emotional for me because it's for us to get that call, being on a donor list for 2 months, and to get that call, hey, you need to get into the office immediately. We knew on that day that while we were celebrating some family of a 25-year-old male who had to die tragically, that's the only way I can get the call. There's no disease. And that haunts, and it still haunts me today, that some family is going to bury their child.
Bro.
But his call is going to give me life.